for football. Pata into Quadrado. Get in the box of Pata. Fabian, go on, lad. Ah! Alright, guys, Michelle here, and welcome back to Race to Glory.
Oh my god!
Alright, boys and guys, we're going to be jumping into another squad builder today. This squad builder is between 350 to 400k. Prices are really high though, so it will definitely go down, probably into the 350k range. I'm really happy with the team, boys, so let's just jump straight into it.
Well, that's fucking... not good.
Hey, that's pretty good.
All right, boys and girls, now let's start off with the defense and address by far the worst part of this team. He's not the worst, he has decent pace, but at this stage in the game, not a good right back at all. He does have an in-form that's about 20k, but obviously it's slightly off budget, so we have had to go really cheap on the right back. You could also get Carver Howe, he's about 15k. You only need a right back that is Spanish from the BVA, so there are other options. I think there's one other in-form that looks okay, but again, it's just slightly off the budget, so we have had to rock out with normal DeMarcos. That's the only part of the team I don't like, the rest of it I'm really happy with. At centre-back, lads, Davinson Sanchez, absolute beast. I've used him plenty of times in FIFA. And a card I haven't used, Nacho Fernandez. He has medium-high work rates. He's not the tallest. That's by far his worst aspect. But he has decent pace for a centre-back. 91 standing tackle, which is really good. 83 strength is decent, considering he's only 5'11". You'd think he'd have no strength, but his strength is actually reasonable. It's a really good defensive card. Again, just not the tallest. But other than that, I think it's a good card. It obviously has good work rates and everything. So for 35k, I think it's a decent centre-back. Andy Robertson, left back, pretty standard. You know, he's a good left back. I mean, at the EPL left backs, he's probably the best one. Not a lot to say, really. This is where it gets good though, boys. The midfield is absolutely insane.
You're goddamn right.
Now we have this team of the season Moussa Sissoko card. Okay, now this card looks incredible. Okay, interestingly enough, his worst stat on his card is defending, but I'd actually say it's his best stat. So he has 78 defending, but obviously 52 markings, not the best. But other than that, 92 interceptions, 87 standing tackle, 85 heading. Like, this, that's not 78 defending in my eyes. Obviously, his physical stats are ridiculous, okay? Insane stamina and insane strength. Decent dribbling, not the craziest, but is decent. And again, his shooting is not the best, but he's really fast for a centre mid. It's just overall a really overpowered card. Not the best week for either, actually. But yeah, just he's a bit of a monster. He's 6'2". He's going to be overpowered, let's be honest. Plus, he's only like 100k, which to me is an absolute steal. Right centre mid, we've got this Fabian card. I've used him before. He's insane. He's got amazing long shots. Good finishing, good standing tackle, good. He's got good everything, to be honest with you. He's only like 20k, absolute steal. 6'2" as well, four star. It's a really good card.
Shut up and take my money.
At CAM, boys, we've got the Inform Mertens. This card is like 70-80k now, which is an absolute bargain. Four star, high low work rate, really good pace, not the best sprint speed, but 94 acceleration is blistering. Really good finishing, okay long shots, but his dribbling stats are absolutely insane. I've used normal Dries Mertens, and I really enjoyed him, so I just assume this is going to be really, really good. The front three, I think, is pretty good. Quadrado's not the best. I think his shooting's pretty poor. He's a 5-star skiller, to be fair, but yeah, 67 finishing.
Out.
I'm sorry. Get the fuck out.
But he's there really to just hoof crosses into the box, so he's got the pace and the dribbling for that. He's going to be a sweaty card, but yeah, I just need the green link to Zapata. Then the headliner Zapata himself, lads. 6'2", 4-star weak foot. Obviously hasn't got skill moves. He's got 86 pace, 94 finishing, and 99 shot power. Decent dribbling stats, but where this card shines is heading. 90 jumping, 94 heading accuracy, 99 strength. I've used him a few times before, lads. Absolutely love him. As a hold-up player, as a strong striker, he's absolutely phenomenal. If you like that type of striker, you'll love Zapata. Plus, for a big guy, his pace really is not bad at all. And again, he's only like 80k, so insane card. Then you've got Sadio Mane at left wing. Nothing to say. Sadio Mane is just insane in this game. Absolutely phenomenal left winger. So there is the team, lads. I'm absolutely chuffed with it. It's about, as I said, 400k, but again, it will come down in price. I am going to be staying in the 4-3-3 attack. I think I'm going to switch Sissoko and Fabian, because Fabian's left footed and Sissoko's right footed, so I'm going to switch them two in game to play opposite sides. But other than that, everything else is going to stay the same. As I said, I'm really looking forward to it. It's going to be a lot of fun. Zapata's hopefully going to score a lot of goals, and Mertens is hopefully going to be sick. I think we're just going to jump into some division rivals then, lads. Let's try the team, and yeah, fingers crossed it's pretty good. All right, let's jump into this.
I'm fast as fuck, boy!
Bit of an audacious cross. It is a yo! All right, nice. Get in the box, Zapata. Why is he not getting in the box? Mertens. Sissoko. Did a rocket just come off his foot there? Nice. Mertens, keep running. Just good football. Rare. It's all right, we play on. Mane, hit it! Yes, Mane! That's the one. Great bit of football. Good finish from Mane, as expected. Come on. Come on, Sissoko, you beast. No, ref, man! How is that foul? If he scores, I'm going to be so pissed. No, don't you try this shit. I fucking hate it. I'm going to literally, one of these days, man, I'm going to break some shit. I'm going to break some... I'm just going to... The TV, out the window. PS4.
Stop it.
Zapata, hold it. Oh, lovely get straight. Zapata. How does he save that? That was insane footwork. Come on. Mane, I don't know what you're doing at fullback, but... What? What happened? He got it, and then he lost his... What? They lead by two now. Zapata, stay onside. Great ball over the top. Come on. Use that pace, boy. Come on. Honestly, though, what a goal! What a man! Oh my god, Over the top. Fabian, let's try these 90 long shots. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. Uh-oh. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Please. What is this fucking shambolic defending? Have I got defenders at the back? What's going on, man? Kepa's just walking around, not picking up the ball. Blow the goddamn fucking whistle. Overall, boys, I thought the team played pretty good. Defensively, it didn't play good. I don't know what was going on. Kepa was just... He was on some sort of drugs. Don't know what was going on with my centre-backs. It was just constant AIDS throughout that game, from defensively. My attack was unlucky not to score more. Mertens hit the post. Zapata had a couple of good chances. I thought I was genuinely unlucky that game not to score more. Mertens had a good game though, got two assists, should have scored himself. That would have been a really good performance for Mertens. Obviously Zapata, phenomenal goal, and definitely should have had a couple. Fabian, man, that volley was so close. That would have been a just wonder strike. So overall, I thought the team, attackingly at least, was good. I just, obviously, defensively was just, hopefully it's one-off. Like, hopefully the next couple of games, they don't do that. But yeah, defensively was shambolic. All right, let's jump into game two. Good football. Over the top to Mertens. What a pass. Play it to Zapata. Easy finish. Yes! Great football. Come on. That was really nice football. Just good football. Zapata. Into Cuadrado. Get in the box, Zapata. Fabian, go on, lad. That went in. Yes, it did go in, right? Yes! What a weldie. Oh, Fabian's long-range shooting, lads, it's absurd. I thought, it did a bit of a Lampard. I didn't think it was going to count. I was like, nah, that went in, though.
12 seconds later.
Come on. No. I've done a silly. Oh.
You're a donut. You're so stupid.
When that... Oh, Zapata's beat the goalie. Fernandez. How did that go in? Oh my god, what an awful finish.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
Right, Zapata, lad. We haven't scored a corner yet. That's a perfect corner. Oh, just leave, lad. It's too easy for this man right now. Mertens, someone make a run. To Marcos. Go on, lad. What a cross! Mané! Is that an own goal? How did he score an own goal there? It's a great cross from DeMarcos, of all people, to be fair. And he takes a lovely bow. No, don't be conceding no silly goals, Mitchell.
You're a fucking idiot.
No, Pooch. Come on. I'm letting it happen. I'm letting this happen. Don't let it happen, Mitchell. I won't ever forgive me ever again. It's a pat. Lovely. Fabian. The beast. Play Mané. Mané, please. His moves keeping made it so much. Thank God. I just didn't like the way he was getting it back. I had to score another. Jesus Christ. It's giving me a goddamn heart attack. If I bottled a 4-goal lead on the channel. Nah. Okie doke. Let's go, boys. Great win. A lot of goals. Defensively, I was so bad again. Overall, boys, attackingly, team was phenomenal. Fabian, easily my man in the match of that game. What a performance. Great, great goal he scored. He's defensively really sound as well. Sissoko had a great game. Mertens had a great game. Mané technically scored two. Obviously, one of them counted as an own goal, which I'm pretty sure was his goal. Zapata was phenomenal. Defense was really good up until the last, like, 15 minutes. Then he just started getting shambolic again. But Fernandes, I think, scored as well, didn't he?
Yep.
So, yeah, let's jump into game number three, boys, with the team. But, yeah, so far, absolutely love this team. It's actually sick. Jumping into game three. Okay, nice. Lovely. Mané, come on, keep going. Lovely. Get in the box. Zapata. It's a great ball. I was going to say, how's that not a pen? That could be a sending off as well.
Fuck off.
Yes, it is. Come on. That's a huge, huge thing. Oh. Tackle from Nacho. Nice, Mertens. Sadio. Shoot! Oh, he's giving it away. Dodgy ball. Come on! Good block. Come on! Please win that.
What the fuck?
Lovely bit of football. Come on, Zapata, easy! Zapata, what's going on, fam? No. Oh! Come on, we'll go back post to Mané. I'm doing it. I've done it! Mané! Zapata! Yes! I don't know how he done that. 80 goal as hell, but I will take it. Zapata, that's like his... How many goals is this now? Like seven?
So that was a fucking lie.
Opening up. Zapata. Lovely. Into Cuadrado. Come on. Could be an easy goal. Why didn't I shoot? Please get that to Mark. Oh, God. No. I see it as well.
Oh, my God. Okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
Now we get rid of that. I'm not losing this game to that. Get rid. Tackle! Jeez, how was that? Ah, come on. I missed so many sitters in that game. We really should have won that. Then again, I was lucky not to draw in the last minute. I mean, lose in the end. Overall, boys, we won one, we drew one, we lost one. I mean, I definitely probably should have won at least two of those. The first game was AIDS, fair enough. You know, it's going to happen. Should have won that last game, though. Zapata. He had enough chances to bury a horse. Overall, boys, my favourite players from this team. Fabian, I thought, was awesome. Obviously, Zapata scored like 5 goals, was superb. Sissoko, defensively, was an absolute beast. Just running around the pitch, using his strength. Just an absolute beast, really. Mertens and Sadio were really good. I don't think Mertens scored, but he was just a really good player. Like, just feeding players, playing really nice through balls. But yeah, surprisingly, didn't score any goals, which is interesting. Then again, I didn't really shoot with him, did I? So that... kind of makes sense. Overall, Fabian and Zapata were my two favourite players from this team. So, yeah, but overall, just a really good team. Defensively, I mean, again, I suck at defending, so I can't blame the defence. Oscar De Marcos, surprisingly, wasn't that bad. I thought he'd be worse. He was okay. He doesn't look sexy or anything, but he done a good job. So, that's concluded today's episode, lads. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, smash a like and subscribe. I'll see you guys for the next one, alright? Peace.